Welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm just gonna be doing like a mini vlog of my Thursday night. I'm gonna be spending some time with my boyfriend today, and we might ride bikes and stuff later, but we're on our way to go get some Indian food right now, and I'm excited because I'm hungry and the Indian food was good last time, so I'm excited. But yeah, I'm gonna get back to you guys though once we get to the Indian store.
Half rice.
You can take
whatever
you want. Just choose.
Yeah, do half and half rice.
You cannot take two
bowls,
one bowl, okay?
I can't take both rice.
You can take.
I
mean, you get one bowl.
Otherwise,
you want to take
it. Yeah, I just want one bowl.
We're gonna get half of this rice and half the white rice because he want that one. I want this one. So, yeah. And it's like a buffet, so you basically can pick anything you want to eat. And yeah, I'm about to eat some of that bread too, because that sounds good. Mm-hmm. That bread. Mm-hmm. Trying to get some chicken. I want to make sure that it's not like burned too, like, no, I don't want it. They are still burning. Right? She sure do. Look, I'm dead.
Oh, hell no, you're trying to block me.
Dang. Try to go. And she back in the fastest hell. But yeah, we about to go back to the house. So I'm gonna get back to you guys once we get there, cause we about to get on the game and stuff. I'm probably gonna roll up and stuff after we eat this food. And yeah, and then later we riding the bikes, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, and then after we get his brother from work, we're supposed to be riding the, what is it called, VO bikes? The VO bikes. I'm gonna get back to y'all. Y'all, SU is packed right now. I think it's cause they probably switching classes, or I don't know what the case is right now.
People out here.
They're taking pictures over there and junk. But I'm eating me some bread. This junk is so good, y'all. If you have not tried it, I highly recommend. Go try it. It's good.
Nah, I don't tell nobody. Why you holding it like that?
Because it's mad flimsy.
Holding it like this.
He talked the shit, but he's still eating it. Keep it real. Keep it real.
Hard at the end.
I know. That's why I said it's not that fresh, but it's still good. I don't care. Yeah, we could do that.
Mm-hmm. Being on camera?
Oh, you're fine. Okay.
It's like a little YouTube we got going on.
Oh, you're welcome.
Thank you. You guys have a good night. All right, y'all, we back at the house now. I'm about to eat my food because I'm hungry, and yeah, so, and my boyfriend about to start playing a game.
Yeah, this food wasn't a little too good, a little too much.
Okay, shutting the cookies. So me and him is about to eat some of the cookies that I just got. The Girl Scout cookies.
I got cookies, I got cookies.
Okay, ready? Hold on, don't eat it yet. Hold on,
right here. Eat it, come on.
It's good? Mm-hmm. You like it? Mm-hmm. Okay, y'all, I just rolled up. I'm smoking right now. My boyfriend brother playing the game, so what's up, fire?
It's popping. Kill it.
Period. But my boyfriend just went to go pick up his other brother from work, so I'm just waiting for him to come back. We still might be going to ride the bikes, but I'm not sure yet. But I'm gonna get back to y'all once I find out what we're doing. Okay, y'all, we about to go get on the bikes now. I'm with Kiki and Zai and my boyfriend. But we're looking for the bikes right now, and it's cold outside.
We're in the vlog now. We started this shit. We about to go ride on the VO bikes, you know.
Oh, he picked it up. We just found one of them. We're looking for them right now. But they all not really close, so we gotta like walk mad far just to
is
get
some. Is it hard to push?
Yeah.
It's like three of them sitting right down here. Yo, go right, go right. Nah, ain't never.
Y'all, we all just found some bikes. We had got them in front of somebody's house. Them junks went off, and it was bad loud.
We got skin.
After a minute.
Yeah, I'm trying to get you inside. Y'all need to go up. Kiki, go so I can get you in the video. Go a little faster. Kiki over here.
Yeah. We got these niggas.
Okay, y'all, we just got done riding them. We all out of breath because we were just racing each other to the back to the house.
No.
But it's cold. He had gave me his coat because I'm freezing. But hey, back to your. Yeah, we had fun. We probably gonna do it. When are we gonna do it again?
Yeah, sometime.
Right, we're gonna do it again soon though. We probably gonna do it on a nicer
stay
day.
Stay tuned.
A nicer day, right?
Just stay tuned. That's all.
Stay tuned. Period. Hey everybody. So it's actually the next day. It's on Friday morning. I had to come home today because I have clients today. I think I have three in total today. So I just actually did one. She had booked last minute, so I had to come home like way earlier than I planned to. But honestly, who cares? You know, I'm making money. And I like to do here, so it really don't bother me. I'm not sure what my plans are or anything today, but I am going back to my boyfriend's house after I do here. So I'm going to get back to you guys in a little bit.